Hi everybody! In this video, we'll give you a tour of the Carnival Cruise Dinner Buffet to see what food you can expect there. Typically, the restaurant's called Lido Marketplace and is located on the pool deck of the ship. Opening hours are 6 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. daily. First, we'll show you the items that are available every night, and then later you can see what were unique for every dinner. These were from our 7-night Western Caribbean cruise in March 2022 aboard Carnival Vista. If you've seen our Carnival Lunch Buffet video, you'll notice that there is actually a wider selection of food in that one versus what's available for dinner. But there were some premium items on select nights at the dinner buffet, such as shrimp, mussels, and prime rib at the carving station. So check it out and let us know what you think with a comment. And please like the video and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks!
And no wonder it keeps running out, right?
I know. Yeah. You have the prime rib. This one is kind of well done. In always fried oysters. This one is, I can't imagine it's more tender than the one.
Well, you said the one from the dining room wasn't that tender.
Yeah, so. And that's medium rare.
Yeah.
This one is, it's medium. Not bad, but it's not very tender. It's okay. fried shrimp. You can barely see any meat. It's mostly batter. But it's good. It's good flavor. Yeah, too bad you can't taste the shrimp because it's so tiny. That dessert, very tender. Rust area, cranberry sauce is also good. This is a good turkey. I like it.
Riley, I got your
crisp
edges.
Turkey?
Yeah.
With rice and soy sauce. Try that, you might like it.
And that wraps up our Carnival Buffet Dinner Food Tour. Remember to check out our other Carnival food videos, including an extensive look at the main dining room dinner. We have many other videos specific to our cruise on the Carnival Vista as well. If you have any questions, please feel free to post as a comment and we'd be happy to answer. Thanks again for watching and we'll see you in another video.